Hey guys and girls, today we're playing some more Elder Scrolls Legends. I did some rearranging to our deck last time after the recording because we were losing so bad. So hopefully we will be able to complete our story or at least continue on in our story, not losing so bad this time. Let's try it out. I would just rearrange some of this band of survivors. Sticking with the same red yellow, of course. Me and you again, buddy. Don't really want you yet. Two sappers. Oh, God, grief! Okay. Okay. So this imp attacks and deals, so it would deal 30 damage total. We're gonna do the imp first, I think. You know how much I like my drains. If we do this, we can go ahead and hit him with all that at one time. Is that too much?
We are ready
Is
for
there such thing as
anything.
too much? Damage, I mean. Probably there's definitely too much of other things, I'm sure. All right.
We are ready for
I
anything.
need a guard now.
It's nothing personal.
Don't listen to him. It's very personal. I remember what you did to me the last time. Sort of. I don't remember if we got messed up once or twice, but either way, we died, and
Awaiting your command.
I'm unhappy about it.
It's nothing personal.
Come
I don't
and
even know how
visit
this is
your
going so
judgment. Get there!
Okay. We have more health than our opponent, do we not? Yes, we do, but we don't have enough to boost that one. That sucks. Destroy all creatures with two. No, that would be our people. Stinky? Deal one damage to all enemy creatures in this lane. Okay. That's okay. We can do that.
There is plenty
It's
for
not
all.
coming to kill him, obviously, but we can use this guy to kill him, and it won't kill him, so
For
that's good.
honor and glory.
It's nothing personal.
Come and
Maybe
visit
now
your
everything will be much
judgment.
better. Now that
Get them!
I've rearranged my deck some. I'm sad that guy's gone. He was a good guy. Okay. Give other friendly creatures in this lane 1/1 if the card is yellow. We still don't want to do that. So let's use this. I know it's the last thing, but let's use it and get this guard down. We do not really want to lose our people because they have
It's
been so
nothing
helpful.
personal.
I have
Let's heat things up.
Darn.
By Stendard's mercy.
Darn again. Okay. I don't know about this card. I'm not sure if it's worth having it here just because, in a lot of cases, it's gonna kill my cards. You know? Or it says all enemy creatures. Ooh, it says enemy creatures. Yep, I like that. That's cool.
Steadfast, brothers.
What? And this one's gonna work? It's like they want us to win.
It's nothing
They're like,
personal.
sorry about last time. I know you didn't want to play this again after last time, but we'll be nice to you now. We'll be nice to
My
you.
arrows shall fly true.
Your arrow can fly wherever you want. Just look at you. This time. Yeah! So we've had a comeback. We should have worked on our deck way before now.
Thank the divines. The Emperor will live. Thanks
Good.
To you. He's in no shape to lead the assault.
No!
Uh-oh.
The troops. Us believe the Emperor is strong. Stranger, you have proven a mighty warrior. Take my armor. My helm, none will know who you are. Lead the battle in my stead. The fate of the Empire is in your hands.
Okay, but when I'm done, I want to actually be the Emperor. I mean, I think I'll deserve it, right? I think so. Leaf Lurker. Destroy a wounded enemy creature. Rapid Shot. Deal 1 damage to a creature. If it survives, draw a card. It says added to Band of Survivors. So I wonder if it just like adds it in there because I kind of didn't want it.
Free from prying eyes, the Imperial forces launched a surprise attack from the west, followed by a similar attack from Shadenhall. The hero would then lead the charge to the city gates.
Well, in that armor, you certainly look like the Emperor.
Maybe
Form
I
up
am.
On the Emperor! Charge!
It's a pretty horse. Continue. Let's get them all. Beat them all! Bam. High Elf Guard. Your options are limited until you storm the city gates. No!
Alright, troops.
Ooh.
Our job is to take that gate and fast.
Okay. Our job is to take that gate and fast. Let's keep this. This could be good.
And an extra quiver,
one
thank
one
the
if
eight.
You have an action in your hand. Okay.
Time to fight.
We are ready for anything.
Attack!
Okay, let's just...
Tell me your injuries.
Let's try this out.
That's close enough.
Another one? I mean, not that I'm complaining. I don't know, I kind of want to put him over there too.
We are ready for anything.
Maybe I'm kind of...
It's nothing personal.
I would be doing it over here, but... Why don't you throw over here if I can just attack straight? Attack.
That's close enough.
Tell me where it hurts.
Deal 3 damage. That would take that guy out. We could take him out. Or we can hit him and it won't hurt anything. We could take him out. That'd probably be more beneficial just to get rid of somebody over here that keeps attacking us. So let's do that.
It's nothing.
So. Hopefully that was the right thing to do when
That's
it comes
close
to
enough.
Tell me where it hurts.
Stinking gate thing. I really want to put this guy down and this guy down, but I can't do that right now. The question is, can we afford? I don't think we can really afford 3, 4, 5 to take that much more damage. So let's try this.
There's a plan. There's always
charge.
A plan.
Let's put him down.
I'm ready for anything.
Ooh, he can't kill anybody though.
Attack!
It's nothing personal.
But it did give us health.
War and glory!
I can at least tap straight through.
They'll never outsmart me.
That's close enough.
Tell me where it hurts.
We got one health out of that. And they didn't hit us, which is beneficial as well. So what we'll do is we'll put us a guard down.
I like our arms.
We're gonna put us awaiting two orders. Down. We're gonna be.
It's nothing personal.
Talos! Super defended. Hopefully.
The battle awaits.
Oh man, that stupid thing can. Oh wait. No, stop, stop, whatever you're doing.
Tell
stop.
Me where it hurts. Brains of a rock.
That's close enough.
Okay. Rapid shot. Alright. If it survives, deal or draw a card. I really don't really want it to survive. I just want to kill this one. Yeah. Alright, so this is nice.
Attack.
He's gonna be
it's
able
nothing
to
personal.
Drain. Oh yeah. Okay, so he even drains for what power it does, so we even get 5 health back from that. That's massive.
Shall we begin?
No. Don't go over there. I liked that.
That's close enough.
Brains of Thrawn.
Get one out of it. Prophecy summon, give a 2/2 give creature 2/2 and guard.
By our service, we honor Kine.
Annihilation.
Prophecy, deal 1 damage. Okay.
My arrows shall fly true.
If you have more health than your opponent, draw 2 cards. Well, that's awesome. 4/4. You up there.
They run like cowardly skeevers.
Crap! We didn't have more health. I should have attacked first. Can I have like a redo, please? Alright. Kill this person. Kill this person.
You can't escape!
It's nothing personal.
Fire! Fire! We
this
must
is a
break
close
through
one
their ranks.
So far.
Annihilation!
Are there friendly creatures in this lane?
Brains of the Thrawn.
Their deaths will please the Queen of Shadows.
No.
This day shall be auspicious.
When you play an action, whatever paladin gains drain. Ooh. We don't want him to get drain. 3, 4, 6, 7. We don't want him to get drain. So, wonder if it would be beneficial to use this on him and then take him out. I feel as though that might be a good one. Does she have ward? It looks she's all glowy, like she has ward. Don't want her to have ward.
Fire!
4, 5, 6. Oh gosh.
It's nothing personal.
This is really, really, really like tense.
We must break through their ranks.
Again?
Oblivion, consume you.
Man. Man, oh man, oh man. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is unfortunate.
Their deaths will bring glory
to
the Empire.
We are ready for anything.
Guys, we dead.
Oblivion,
we dead.
Consume you.
Brains of a brawn.
Ugh.
Could
have been helpful.
This.
Shut up. We don't care right now. I'm just gonna throw a hissy fit, okay? Rah. Try again. We can do it this time. 100%. 100%. She just looks like a butt. Okay. Yeah, screw those city gates.
All right, troops. Our job is to take that gate and fast.
Why? That's what I want to know. Why? Fireball deal 1 damage to all enemies. This guy. I think I want to keep the fireball. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. So you can't do anything. Oh my Jesus. Want to
there's a plan. There's always
scream.
A plan.
Okay. It's okay. Gotta just hydrate. Calm myself.
Their deaths will bring glory to the Empire.
You won't foil my plan.
So we have to put our person over here, but they can still attack the dude? Wait, that doesn't make any sense to me. We're gonna take him out because I'm scared of what they're gonna do to us over here.
Shall we begin?
All right, we're feeling better. I'm feeling hydrated. This is what we're going to do. We're going to use this crushing blow to kill this guy. And then we're going to attack straight through. And over here. Yeah, no, we won't be able to do anything over here right now. But that's okay.
You won't foil my plan.
After that butthead is dead, we will be able to at least place people over here. Oh my gosh.
There's more to come.
I don't like how they said that. There's more to come. Yeah, well, buddy. I am freaking... I don't care. Right now.
Training is over. It's time to act.
Sorry, I can't get a little bummer.
This earth needs thinning.
No injured people, but...
There's more to come.
Freaking Jesus person. We have got to come up with a new freaking plan. Cause something about what we're doing is just wrong. Wrong. But just we're still okay. We're still life-wise.
There's more to come.
Are you kidding me right now? Oh, that's horrible. I don't even want to deal with you right now. Wait, what is this? Deal all, deal to one. Oh, okay. Fine, I'll deal with
you. No matter what, time to fight.
Not because I want to. We will just. If we hit him with this one, I don't know if it's gonna hit us or what, but
we are ready for
perhaps
anything.
Just load
their
this
deaths
stinking
will
thing
bring glory to the Empire
and be able to kill it with that one in the next round, next turn play, whatever.
We must break through their ranks. There's more to come.
What is this? So uncool.
My arrows shall fly true.
Does it really matter right now? This is terrible. We're getting worked. we can get rid of this person by using that.
Oh, it doesn't tell all things. That's nice, at least.
It's nothing personal.
Fire!
Stink yourself.
Jeez. Oh, man, if I lose again.
Victory will be ours.
There's more to come.
Tint! Are you cutting me right now?
Their deaths will please the Queen of Shadows.
Okay, nine. Still. But. Guys? We might be done for.
Steadfast, brothers.
I should have put this guy down first. That would have been much smarter.
Awaiting your command.
Fire!
It's nothing.
Please, don't add anything to that stupid.
And an extra quiver, thank the eight.
Ward, charge!
It's close enough.
There's more to come.
Oh my goodness. Let's hope you guys like watching me lose. Dang. I don't care. Just let me get back there so I can try again. An upgrade. Ooh, I guess. Very nice. 1-1. Thinking if I want to try it with this card deck again or this deck. I really feel like I did a good job on this deck. I'm just playing it wrong.
All right, troops. Our job is to take that gate and fast.
Maybe it's not. Maybe our job is actually not to do that. I know that sounds crazy, but I'm thinking maybe that's not the most beneficial thing that we could do is take that wall out immediately. Maybe we need to focus more on dude, less on.
Don't worry, I've got
wall.
This.
Don't even really worry about the wall. Like, I realize we'll be attacked on this side, but maybe if we can just get enough going on the left side to where that
Iskramor!
Doesn't matter, we'll just be better off. I'm just trying to build it up.
The day shall be ours.
Dang. Of course not.
Their deaths will please the Queen of Shadows.
We can do this, though. Like, I 100%... confident, feeling like we are going to succeed 100%.
The Sovereign Guard
okay.
With you.
It's all good. We're good. I'm not gonna freak out. Oh, now that
Oblivion
really sucks.
Consume you.
Now this stinking thing has lethal? Wow. Wow. That's just horrible.
Awaiting your command.
Really, really, really horrible.
The Sovereign Guard with you!
Okay. It's alright though. I'm gonna use this. I feel like we need to get
their deaths will
down.
Bring glory to the Empire.
Okay.
Consume you.
Where to put this?
There is plenty for all.
The Sovereign Guard.
At least got rid
you.
Of that stinking ward. Not really concerned about him, but. This one was a better option for the zapper.
Tell me your injuries.
Based on. Well, that's kind of
oblivion to consume you.
If you have more health than your opponent, draw two cards.
The tide turns.
Summon, give 2/2 and guard and a freaking thing. That could be very helpful here. We really don't want anybody on this lane to have damage against us. So I think I'm going to take that one out.
The Sovereign Guard!
I think that's okay. I think we're going to...
Tell me your injuries.
Let's work with this.
Livia, consume you!
That's really... Alright. So, this person can do 2/2 and guard. Wounded creature, strain. So let's get our guard up a heal.
By our service, we honor the time!
Guard. And then we will put our drainy dude
in. We are ready for anything.
We can start to get some more health. That would be ideal. Because not everything's terrible.
Tell me where it hurts.
Oblivion consume you.
Does one damage. Okay.
My arrows shall fly true.
I don't really care about your ward. I don't really care about you either.
Their deaths will please the Queen of Shadows.
Okay, I don't like that you're over there now, but... Deal one damage to a creature if it survives, draw a card. Are you technically a creature? I'm not sure if... Alright, let's think this part through first. We could add... some damage. Would be nice. Currently, she's shackled, so I mean, we're gonna put it down her. She's currently shackled, which is unfortunate. But, still could be beneficial. Let's put this on her. And then, let's... 6/2. Let's put this guy down.
I'll mend the wall!
It's nothing personal.
Okay.
They'll never outsmart me.
Oblivion consume you. Oblivion consume you.
This day shall be auspicious.
We gotta kill him and fast. Alright. I think we're doing pretty sticking better. Better. Let's see. 6/8, yeah, we're good here. So, let's use this on this stupid person. I'm happy with that. So let's use this one to take
fire
out.
I'm ready for anything.
Then we can use... No, we won't really bother. We'll use this card to get rid of one of these guys. We really don't want this guy to ever have drain. If God forbid, we screw this up somehow. Not sure how we would manage it, but...
Gore and glory!
If anybody could manage
it's
to
nothing
do it,
first.
Probably.
You can't escape!
Not in my city!
We're through! Come on, we've got to find Narafin before it's too late.
Oh, man. Guys, next episode we kill Narafin. Yes. It's about time. Then we will go, I think after that one we'll be able to go into the downloadable content, which is not something I've played before, so I'm super excited. May attack an extra turn, that's nice. Oh. That's not a very good card for 10 cost. I'm not really a fan of that one. Alright. We complete, did we complete that? Have we completed it?
Narafin.
Well, well, the Emperor himself. Come to... what? Duel me? You think you can stop me? Is that it?
He looks cool.
Look around you. The culling has begun. I will unleash the fires of oblivion tonight. After I've added your body to the pyre.
You're not adding our body to anything. Stay the crap away from our body. Dang it. Alright. We are going to end this part here. In the next part, we will take him down on the first try. Hopefully. So make sure that you watch the next one. And if you liked this episode and you liked the series, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe so you can see the next one. And I will see you guys next time as we continue to play all the games.